I looked at Everest for what it is. What it is, it is just a pile of rock and ice and snow. This is a very interesting question. How was my mindset before, during and after Everest expedition? Before I was going for my Everest expedition, I was completely pumped up from within, completely charged up, and that obsession with Everest was there. Oh, highest peak hai, and you know, pinnacle, peak of peak, you know, and that excitement remained only till the point I reached the base camp. When I reached the base camp, I sat down, I looked at Everest for what it is. What it is just a pile of rock and ice and snow. Okay, it is nothing more than that. Yes, highest peak and everything, it is all the creation of the mind. The obsession, the glorification of the mountain, it's the creation of the mind. It has no existential reality. And when I reached the base camp, when things were about to begin, I got back to the roots of the existential reality of what it is. And being grounded is the only way I could have climbed it in a very safe manner. So I saw it for what it is. It's just a mountain, just like any other mountain. I don't need to take any sort of pressure. I don't need to glorify it beyond what it needs to be. And it just brought it down to absolute basics. And this is the reason why I was ready to turn around just 2 days before the summit, when my health was not well for a few hours. I thought ki if it's not well tomorrow morning, I'll go back. Whereas I saw many other people whose health was not good, but they continued. Unhone mujhe kya bola? We have taken so much loan, so did I. So many people are watching me, so were so many eyes on me. They were not able to bring Everest down to basics within them. For them, it was like, oh, Everest, I need to do it. You know, it is Everest. For me, it was just another mountain, not worth risking even one finger. People ask me, is it worth risking your life for the mountains? Not at all. Not even one bloody finger, not even one nail. Not at all. I say it very clearly. Because unless and until you look at it for what it is, you won't see it clearly. And the whole expedition went like this, in a very grounded manner. And that's when I had the most beautiful experiences without any filters of my mind. And yes, after I came back to base camp, just when I reached the base camp, you know, I should not be saying these things out loud, but theek hai. The expedition leader, he brought water, and I'm like, no water, bring me beer, man, come on. So he brought me the beer, and we partied throughout the night that day. And that's when, you know, again I glorified Everest and just thought ki 9 year long dream and the highest peak in the world and this and that. It was my time to shine, okay, very clearly, like very honestly, okay. And according to times, I used to change my mindset, and that is a very very important thing for anybody in general in life. That aap jo bhi kaam kar rahe ho, jo bhi phase mein ho, you need to alter, you need to adapt accordingly, physically, mentally, emotionally and spiritually. That is the key. So yes.